Here's a header in the back of the net off the corner kick. Nice job that time on the run. Hagen sends it back to McClure. He's going to have an opportunity here to strike the left foot and scores! Textbook play there. Hagen to McClure, and McClure squeezed it in on the near side post for her second goal of the season, and the Jayhawks a 2-0 lead. A 2-on-1 opportunity here. Christie driving to the goal with the left foot, shoots and scores! Taylor Christie using the speed to blow past the defender, and then the finish for goal number 3 for Kansas.